My name is B-Boy Midnight, represent Full of Fresh Crew, New York City, Queens style. I know you hear a lot of B-Boys from New York City, but I'm original OG from Queens, New York. That's how we do it. I've been B-Boying for 8 years now. I've been with Full Effects for 8 years strongly. It's my family. That's how we do it. I want to give a shout out to my boy walking behind the camera. That's family, is FX family. See the clothing line here. It's the jackets official. We got those for sale. Come call at us. The hat right here is official. Come holler at us. We got that for you. Stop playing. You see, I've been breaking for 8 years now. I'm trying to get up there on the top where everybody else is. Shout out to my peoples in New York City. You know what I'm saying? K1, Connie Rock, Phantom. You know what I'm saying? All my B-Boys out there in New York City, man. My boy out there in Philly, my man Hannibal. That's how we do it, man. That's how we do it out here, man. Love B-Boy. B-Boy is my life. I am a B-Boy. Every day, I'm a B-Boy, man. That's how we do it out there. In my style, baby. Started for me in 2001, so Full Effects was like a family to me. Like when I first started, I was a popper, and I was doing hip-hop dancing and b-boying is in the same family, but it's two different art forms. Hip-hop is what you see on TV now, as far as like Janet Jackson, Justin Timberlake, Omarion, stuff like that. But as a popper, b-boying was always a part that I never, you know what I'm saying, I never could do. But as time went on, I learned the b-boying the real official style. Not the new stuff now, but the original OG style from back in the 80s, 70s, 60s, stuff like that. Full Effects is founded by my boy Powerhouse 3K. He's the father of it, actually. He created it with B-Boy character, B-Boy
Lee. Powerhouse 3K representing Full Effects from Queens, Jamaica, Richmond Hill, doing it up. You know what I'm saying? We got my man walking behind the camera, representing with the pimping. You know what I'm saying? We doing it up. MTL Breakers. Basically, I've been breaking for 8 years also. You know, I'm the founder of Full Effects. Full Effects is my crew. Started with a B-Boy character back in 2000, late, like in the, you know, say about summertime going into the fall or whatever, whichever. But basically, when the crew started, it started off with 5 people, but we just wanted to make a family, a democracy, where everybody who's in the community could come together and do what they love best. And just keep going. You know, we're known for that style, that New York style. We doing it up. You know, that's just us. Basically, what got me into breaking is when I was younger, like, you know, in my early teens, I used to see a lot of 80s movies and stuff, and it used to catch my eye, you know, old Michael Jackson videos where people were doing choreography and old movies like Fast Forward, Fame, and Breaking. I seen all of those, and something just clicked in my head, and I got that calling from above, you know. Told me you wanted me to be a B-boy, so this is what I'm here doing it. Going places, Canada, all over the States, you know, we just doing it, you know, and it's just love everywhere we go, you know.
Okay, still like you got again.